Second verse, again, put on game. This is not the same, though. This is almost same. I love that evil dog so much.
In the car park just north of Legion Square.
I'm bargaining for BBMC.
Hey, but we can talk here. What's wrong, Flippy? What's happening? Can we talk about this? What seems to be the problem?
Do you have a laptop on you, Dundee?
I do. Well, what am I looking at?
Alright, well, Dundee, listen. I'm gonna be pretty blunt with you, okay?
You wanna go to war with BBMC because you want more of the West?
It doesn't have to be war, but essentially that is what we need and what we want, yes.
What do you want? Is what I want to know.
What I want is what I want, 54 sprays. And we need to make room for it.
You want to make room for it? So what's your plan?
Well, the plan is... all over Burger Shot, and we're taking... we want... the west side of that.
Well, you want what of it?
West of Burger Shot.
All of west to the beach.
Maybe behind the Legion
from Conquistador, Cortez Street.
And Castle. Yeah. The one thing I don't want to do, and I'm not going to do, no matter who it is, I'm not going to go directly in people's turf, in the sense where I'm not going to go directly in the Billy where your home turf is. I would never do that to anybody. And if I keep going up north that far, then that's fucking with Bandom's main turf. And I'm not gonna go to their main turf.
Why west? So,
the thing about the area that you're asking for is we're setting up... You'll basically take in turf where we're hosting businesses.
Okay, guys, I'm trying to be nice here. I mean, listen, I've told you what we're gonna want. You keep trying to, like, you know, tell us, like, try to work around. There is no workaround.
Essentially, what you're saying in here is you're going to take it anyway, regardless if you like it or not.
Yes. Pretty much. He's got the power to do so. Ain't that unfortunate? I know that these phrases matter. Right now. And I know that it's a good invitation for conflict. But I'd rather be your friend, Flippy, because I think that we can generally, if all the gangs in the West Side could work together, we could truly make it. I want to do treason, is what I want to do. I want fucking treason. Think about it. You're deadly on your own, Flippy. But if we instead work together, you know how much chaos could be caused. That's why I didn't have a problem with you moving the canals, my friend. Because if someone wants to come fuck with me, they got to go through two different gangs.
Well, Dundee, you're kind of cute, you know that?
I know, I'm adorable.
Thing is, Dundee, like I said, if you want to talk about me being powerful, sure. But if you want to talk about me working with anybody, that's me, CG, and Street Team. We're unstoppable.
I know you are.
So I can do whatever the fuck I want to do, Dundee. If you want to call it working together, sure, but the way we're going to work together is... We told you what you want, you can hand it over, we could all be happy. And you could go south if you want. Get as much as control as you want in the south side.
No, we can't go south, Flip.
Of course you can.
You can't, Rust is there.
Why can you not go south? You think you guys can't push Rust off?
Who the fuck is Rust?
Who the fuck is Rust?
Look, boys. What I'm trying to say... This is an opportunity. I guess I can't stop you, can I? So is there a point talking about it? No one needs to get hurt. That's the thing. But look, I'm not trying to be pushy or aggressive. I'm just trying to say.
Yeah, we get what you're saying. Believe me, we do.
It could be. It's better if we're friends, my man. It's good to have friends, because you know what I want to do? I want to go north as well. We could team up. But I understand that that's not a possibility to get all the sprays that you want. You know that what you're going for. I don't know about me, but you do know that that is a forever lasting law with those up north, right?
Man, them, they're a shit gang, man. We don't gotta worry about them. The only people we gotta worry about is Seaside.
Look, I gotta speak to the rest of my group. My group is not awake, because Flippy, I don't know if you... Flippy, what times do you think we're usually awake?
Probably like 6 hours ago. And this storm?
Yeah. No, we're not around this storm. Sometimes they are, but we call them the DJs. High Command, all of our guys, were like never awake. You know, you're getting no grinders around at this time. We're not really awake at this time, my friend. I want you to speak to the rest of my group about the V, Conquistador Street, and I will need to speak with you again. I don't have a choice.
Luckily, no. Dundee, there's you and two other High Command members and Jesse. Every time I've dealt with you guys, it's been between you, Pez, or Jesse. So I feel like your words mean a lot. So what we'll do is, I'm not gonna wait 24 hours. I say yes, go back, you go talk it out, and I'll give you 2 hours.
You're so kind, Flippy, as you've always been.
What can I say, Dundee? You got 2 hours.
Hey, George, suit you, Dundee. Hey, boys, it's over. I think we have the old Flippy back too. I don't know. I'm so
Brick, I